to restructure taxes to get the market to tell the truth. Reduce income taxes, increase the carbon tax, and that will automatically make it very profitable to invest in wind and solar and geothermal and efficiency. And that, I think, is the key, and that would start creating many, many new jobs and a lot of new economic activity.